The Royal Tank Corps are in luck's way. Their new barracks are on luxury lines and cost £750,000. And War Minister Horbilicia, after inspecting the Guard of Honour, proceeds to open them. The sitting rooms have central heating. There's a wardrobe in each bedroom, hot water for shaving and even shower and slipper baths. All nice and dandy. The only thing that's missing now is a sergeant to kiss them goodnight.